More now on that protest by members of the group Fathers for Justice, who have, as we were just saying, climbed onto the roof of Deputy Labour leader Harriet Harman's home, calling for greater fathers' access to children. Well, we can cross now to Southampton.
It's wisdom. Fathers for Justice. We need to make a stand. We need to make a change. Listen. I'm an artist. Let me paint a portrait. You shouldn't have to pay for the court case. Equal rights should be there for you to sort straight. The child gets used as a weapon to cause pain. That's another thing what's bad with society. Broken families got no hope on reality. It's left me to choke on the insanity. I'm trying to promote this factually. No wonder so many men are misjudged and misbehave. I can't do much without legal aid. I dream, I pray, I'll achieve, I aim. But for now I receive pain. I know I gotta believe and wait. I'ma always campaign till I see a damn change. Chanting, screaming, F for J. I can speak for days about my ex and her evil ways. But I'm here for my son's welfare and all the other fathers out here. Some men raise a kid better than a mother. No matter the situation, a child should never suffer. The worst pain is when they replace you with another, just so they can get one up. Keep it pushing. Fathers for justice. Till they have another look in. Justice for fathers. This ain't humanity. Fathers for justice. It's internal brutality. Justice for fathers. So let me touch this properly. We need justice, we need equality. We need to brush this policy. Honestly, it feels like they're robbing me. I protest till we progress no less. This is for the hopeless, so stressed in this broke mess. I just wanna be a good dad. Both parents is what a child should have. I can't stand a woman that acts up like an actress. Does anything in her power to deny access. I'm wrong for doing right, winning and losing fight. But I'll never give up, and for every other father, keep your chin up. So much blood, sweat and tears. I need a needle in a haystack to thread my fears. Need to let my son know his dad's there for him. And it ain't about point scoring. I'll always fight for him, no warring. From the start of the morning to the end of the night. I'm not trying to be the enemy on the lines. Don't question me about my rights. I keep pushing till I see the light. Keep it pushing. Fathers for justice. Till they have another look in. Justice for fathers. This ain't humanity. Fathers for justice. It's internal brutality. Justice for fathers. Keep it pushing. Fathers for justice. Till they have another look in. Justice for fathers. This ain't humanity. Fathers for justice. It's internal brutality. Justice for fathers.
200 children lose contact with their fathers every day in secret courts in this country, where nearly 4 million children are fatherless. One in three children live without their father. £44 billion is the cost of family breakdown every year. 50% of children in the UK will have seen their parents divorce by the time they are 16. One in three children will lose contact with their father permanently. 70% of young offenders come from lone parent families. In many parts of the UK, the majority of children are fatherless.
If you ask me, the law's a cheating scam. Every child needs their dad. Just take a look at the statistics. The facts writ this, but there's still no changes. That's why I'm constantly praying for the day that we get the justice. It's not about sexism, it's just this. It's a disgrace the way that we've been misplaced. Trapped in a rigged maze, being a part of their big mistake. I'll do anything to see my son grow up. I'll never let him down, be around and show my love. Why does the child have to be put through it? Why do they have to do this? So why ain't it legal? If you ask me, it's evil. So why can't we have contact? If you ask me, it's wrong, mad. Who are they to make the decision? Why is it mainly dads that's facing criticism? So why can they use them as a weapon? And I always feel threatened. As things get further, things get harder. I'm always push this. Justice for far. Justice for far. Justice for far. Keep it pushing. Fathers for justice. Till they have another look in. Justice for fathers. This ain't humanity. Fathers for justice. It's internal brutality. Justice for fathers.